Sergio Ramos. Karim Benzema. Toni Kroos.
Real Madrid looking good here.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. They've gone and won it, Real Madrid. Gabby. Griezmann.
Got the opposition backpedalling a little bit.
Griezmann!
Oh, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
Well, frustration from the manager, but by the same token, his team are playing well. They might have gone ahead there, but they'll get another chance.
Carrasco. Gabby. Saul. Koke. With Felipe Luis. Koke.
Turn pass.
Gabby. Here's Saul. With Gabby again. The shot's on.
Another decent try, but we're still level in this match.
The manager just trying to get his message across down there. They weren't far off taking the lead there. They're playing pretty well.
That's a combination of skill and will to hold off the opposition.
Giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing.
Modric. Kroos.
Could be dangerous. Good challenge here.
One throw. Here's Carrasco.
Marcelo.
Now Casemiro.
Was good progress with this attack.
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Sergio Ramos.
Carvajal.
Here's Casemiro.
Toni Kroos.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Marcelo. Aim for Karim Benzema.
It's not really away, poor clearance.
Maybe the counter-attack is on here.
Hit in hard and low. And that's the goal that puts them in front. That goal for Atletico Madrid.
Well, it's come in from a long way out, and from that angle it's not always easy to finish.
Defenders caught out by it in the end.
Well, it was a striker's instinct there, because there wasn't a lot of room in that box. He's not the easiest of managers to work for, I know that, but these players are doing what he demanded beforehand now.